you know, most seeded rows are generally like this, you know, in here, same sort of thing, squeeze the back. But then if you want to go wider, similar as if you're doing a barbell row, this grip's really good too, more for up across the upper back, whereas in close it gives you more middle thickness than that. But here like this, really good. And again, no matter what arm width you are, what height you are, you can adjust it to as wide as you want or in one closer.